Now, Dave East is a rapper from Harlem. He's a part of the Rolling 30s Crip gang, supposedly. Very, very great lyricist, raw, real street, real hood. Definitely influenced by, the Lox, Wu, DMX, Big, so on and so forth. Dave East is real, real, real nasty when it comes to his pen. As of late, I haven't really been feeling Dave East like that, but when it comes to his beginning and, his prime, although I believe he's still in his prime to a degree, but when it comes to like when he was doing his thing around 16, 17, 18, that's when he was really on his shit. So this is Paranoia 2. This is the 12th mixtape from Dave East, a really, really great lyricist, as I said. And this mixtape is dope as hell. You know what I mean? It's not as dope as the first one. I believe this one was released around 2017. No. The first one was released in 2017. This one was released in 18. But yeah, man, this is a dope project right here. This is the first song, Talk Too Big. And this was produced by V Don. Now, V Don is a producer who's more so influenced by, that soul element where he has a lot of samples that's soulful and dark, gritty. And it reminds me of that song he produced with Westside Gunn and Conway. I think it's called They Kill Pookie. And Wes, he had some lines on it. He was like, Mr. S.E. Marvelous, the Coupe 300 like Spartacus. I'm from where your mom's on crack and you fatherless. I know the Spartacus line was a little off because, he should have said Spartan, but, it's fire how you rhyme with it. And it's kind of witty. But it has a lot to do with Spartacus as well. But not to digress, this project is dope as hell, and it's the first track, Talk Too Big.
Hey, I'm meant to be here. The doctor say that I'm lucky. My cousin was a custody, used to stick up to get high. Threw out the corner bodega on camera, had to sit five. A nigga came home talking that jail shit. He got his weight up like niggas is frail, but still he just couldn't sell shit. Youngest got the block sold up like rugby patches. They hate you when you go get it yourself. They love you asking. Know you starving, they throw you rations. Wonder why his stomach rumbling. Shorty come from nothing, he never had shit. His father in the mountains. His mother just want a pill tonight. The only motivation he ever had was to steal a bank. Something in his system was different, just wasn't feeling right. 4 a.m. phone call, his cousin got killed tonight. He trying to double back on the last time that he heard his voice. Can't be indecisive, these streets will help you to learn your choice. Back to Bentley's, back to the trenches, nigga. My digits bigger, I smoke with Nas and I build with Jigga. A true artist, you can never paint a realer picture. Now convinced your sister the twister just had to spill some liquor. A new rapper asked about new rappers, I don't feel them niggas. I chill with women, they chill with niggas, they different niggas. In the field so long, these...
A lot of women worship on this album, like women references to where it's like simp level submission, but in a gritty kind of way. But you can tell that this is revolved around the worship of the mother goddess. Not to add that element into it, but you got to go there. You just it's just natural. But at the end of the day, it's a dope project. His daughter is a beautiful kid. He has beautiful kids, so it's not to take away from that aspect. It's just highlighting the understanding because he is in the craft, he is in the entertainment industry. So next track, Prosper, dope ass beat. I believe it was produced by a guy named JoJo Beats, if I'm not mistaken. But this is a dope ass track. Let's take a little listen.
I need everything I came for and some. Prosper. I'm trying to live prosper. Prosper. I'm trying to live.
I just pray that I'm living prosperous. Coming from conditions that's moderate to accomplishing. Each goal I ever set to check off my bucket list. Know who you fucking with. You can't tuck it, baby, just swallow it. Prosper. P for the pussy, been getting thrown at me. All for the rollie that Nas got me, the sky dweller. O for them ounces, I drove the most of the mountains. S is for the style, why I sold the niggas in houses.
is for that pack of new ports that I couldn't never snap. E is for the easy pass, get nervous when I pass the toll. Pack a pole, pack a stick, back on my shit. I've been through the worst, it don't matter, shit got me rich. Story I could tell, I can still remember the smell of my cell. Thought I was in hell, hit mama for mail.
Man, dope ass track, man, dope ass track. Okay, so we on track 3, Woke Up, featuring Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez sounds a lot like Travis Scott on his song, where, you know, he has that real serene kind of sound, but in an intoxication kind of way. But it's a dope song, really, really dope track.
If I'm up already, she playing with it, trying to fuck already. These hunters is blue. I'm at the bank almost every day. You see this shit on me, you know that it's true. I never gave a fuck. Me and this paper stuck.
I like the flow.
I'm like glue. I range the truck. How could I make this up? I'm just a nigga like you. I'm from the bottom, but we gon' get money regardless. I'm not no regular artist. I'm finished, bitch, thing with a cartridge. I had that butter shit, I call it mantra. Now I make more than my teachers. I bet I black out on all of my features, bro. I call my cousin for sneaker smoke. They don't want none of that neither. For Lord Slash, like it's 89. Me and Tori on some shit again. She talk about me like a cornball. Knowing she gon' let me hit again. Militant. From the trenches, I can count up a million. Trying to wake up on an island like Gilligan. All of this money robbed me of my innocence. Whoa.
This right here is the track Powder. Really, really dope track produced by Hum Beats. I like the flow on here. You know, Dave is really riding the beat. And the beat is real, you know, lush. You know what I mean? It has that lush aspect to it. It's kind of reminds me of like a Rick Ross kind of beat, you know? Real lush, real just triumphant in a way. But dope with that flow, that trappy kind of flow.
Shit don't stop.
A whole lot of money.
Never.
That's all it's about.
I'm gonna go get mine regardless.
Diamonds too.
I might put a bed in the range. It feel like I live on the road. I got my daughter to raise. So I'm falling back on you hoes. I counted up 50 today. So I'm gonna go get me some clothes. You had that powder you put on your feet. We had that powder you sniffing your nose. My niggas live by the code. I listen to rich, I don't listen to broke. I don't think you fit for the smoke. I laugh at your team, your click is a joke. Roll down the window and shoot. Just drop off a bag, I'm gonna pick up and blow. Remember my socks was wet. I fucked up half of my kids in the snow. I used to walk to the train, would only complain to niggas I know.
Yeah, so that was Powder, man. Dope ass track. Man, overall, this whole project, man. Really, really solid project. Dave East, really, he really did his thing on here. Alright, so this right here is Corey. This is my favorite track on here because of the storytelling, produced by Cardiac. And I believe Khalil did some co-production on here as well. And this just goes into one's resentment towards their incapabilities or their insecurities when it comes to, you know, you struggling and you got your homeboy that you grew up with and, you know, you guys face adversity when it comes to the ruins of societal norms and inner city. But at the same time, you got a homie that's working towards something while you're content and you're just, you know, you cool with just chilling and working a 9-to-5 and not really elevating. And when it comes to any aspect of someone who's content in life and, you know, not really focused on trying to elevate in some sort of aspect, whether it be spiritually or mentally, and you got somebody that's trying to work towards that. And, you know, it can be frustrating because at the end of the day, you would want your man to be on the same type of time that you want when it comes to y'all wanting to elevate and get to where y'all need to get to when it comes to a common goal or a certain goal, because y'all supposed to come up together. But at the same time, if you working on your gifts and you have certain gifts that you that your man don't have, as far as, you know, Dave and his situation where he has these certain gifts and he was working on his music and his rapping skills and things of that nature, and he elevated it while his man's was content with just working a 9-to-5. And, you know, Dave East offers him a flight to come to Miami. And while he's in the hood, as far as Dave East's man, he feels prideful because it's like, no, I don't want to show this dude that I'm submitting to him because he got money and he rich. And that's what a lot of brothers go through, where they're prideful because they don't want to feel like a charity case or submit to somebody in a way. And I don't want to use that word submit. It's just more like humble yourself, you know, capitulate in a certain way to somebody, show a certain level of humility, because you never know, down the line, you'll be able to reach a certain level to where you won't have to feel like that. You probably feel like that because of your resentment towards your own incapabilities. And that's what Dave East is touching on, to where he says, I could love you from a distance because I tried to show you, I tried to put you on, but you didn't want to, you know, you didn't want to take it there because you was prideful. You looked at me and you was jealous of me. And that's what, yo, envy is really dangerous, man. Envy can fuck up a relationship between you and your loved one, or a friendship or what have you. You know what I mean? Like, envy is really, really dangerous. And it's just crazy how Dave East paints that picture of showing you how, you know, you and your man could come up and y'all could be real close. You know, you got love for this dude. You'll ride for him. You'll jump out the window, so on and so forth. And he sees that you have potential because you have a certain gift, and he's kind of jealous of that gift because he doesn't have it. He's going to show you in certain ways that he don't want to fuck with you based off of his resentment towards his own insecurities. And, you know, he's going to reject certain things when it comes to the aspect of the example that you saw or that you hear in this song. You know what I mean? But not to keep talking, I know I'm going on a real, real long spiel, but this is my favorite song, and it's a really, really important song.
Out the building when the police would come. Y'all was robbing the piece of man before the piece was done. Corey homie had a daughter, I think it start with a K. Corey ain't bought a gift for baby girl until this day. His homie on TV now, and Corey can see the crowds. His fans know every word, plus they repeating it loud. Homie nice with the fashion, he see him killing with style. Corey starting to feel it, cause they ain't chilled in a while. Homie kept it in motion, ain't seen Corey in a minute. Homie got 100 homies that's genuine, come with business. Homie always fuck with Corey, but music is what he wanted to do. Now when he be coming through, he heard Corey be mumbling too. Talking how the homie left, forgot about the family. And all he had to offer me was a flight to Miami. Corey struggling, but meanwhile the homie paid. Homie got a crib, if it get dirty, homie get a maid. Corey envious, homie thinking, if I was only paid. Every time they say his name, Corey say, that's my homie Dave. How could you hate the only brother that you never had? I don't take it personal, I promise I ain't never mad. I could love you from a distance, I ain't gotta see you. It might not be me, but somebody needs you. How could you hate the only brother that you never had? I'm taking personal, I promise I ain't never mad. I could love you from a distance, I ain't gotta see you. It might not be me, but somebody needs you. Love don't disguise the heat.
Yo, what up, boy? Yo, please, I just got off work, man. I seen you on MTV, man. That's crazy, man. Everybody talking about you out here, man. You doing your thing, man. I can't believe it, man. Finally made it, man. We got to catch up. It's been so long. I know it's been a minute, but just hit me up whenever you get a chance to. It's Corey. Yo, what's good, bro? I see little mama getting big. I ain't even see her yet, man. I know it's been a minute, man. But tell her I'm here for it, man. Shit happened, bro. I missed a flight. Send me another one, like y'all big time rappers do, man. No, y'all got it. Nah, I'm just playing, but like, call me Dave. Damn, nigga, that's crazy, man. Been calling you off the hook ever since you told me you sent me the flight to Miami. Nigga ain't make one flight, you going crazy? It's crazy, my nigga. Don't forget your boy, man. I've been there before all these other dudes, man. It's me, Corey, man. I will support you. Don't act like that, man. It's me, Dave. I know you. Dave. 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 Dave.
So this is the track, Thank You. This is track 6 right here. And Dave East is just going into, you know, his grateful bag. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's kind of like that understanding of, okay, I made it and I'm here. And at the end of the day, I understand that I have people that I grew up with to where, you know, they probably cut me off because they feel resentment towards me. But at the end of the day, this is where I'm at and I'm thankful for it. And it's just cool how he places this song right after the Corey song, you know, painting that picture of resentment where, you know, there's a split between two best friends. And it's like, okay, at the end of the day, I'm going to love you, but I'm going to love you from a distance. And I'm going to still be secure within myself. I'm going to still smile. And I'm not going to be haunted by your resentment towards me because you want your misery on me and misery loves company. So at the end of the day, you have to be thankful and grateful for the position that you in. You know, but when it comes to the three-dimensional aspect, we understand how Dave East got to where he got. But you still have to be thankful when it comes to success and working on your craft and honing on your craft to where you can cultivate it and it can manifest itself into something great.
I just want to say thank you. To every hater.
Thank you. Every other city I go.
I appreciate it. I ain't gotta tell them my name.
No, no.
If you hating, I just wanna say thank you. Know you're doing something right when they hate you. Running around telling people how they made you. Only reason why they mad, cause they ain't you. We up in the sky right now. Used to fall asleep in the spot where the fiends ran down. Like, I wanna rock right now. This is for them niggas trying to plot right now.
So this right here is track number 7, I Cannot. I believe this one is produced by Illmind. Or is the last one produced by Illmind? Track 6. I think this one is produced by AAA, if I'm not mistaken. But I Cannot, dope ass song. You know, Dave East really going 40 on here with his lyrics. You know, bar after bar after bar. Really, really a dope song. It knocks, really bumps in the whip, as FIFO would say. Excuse me. But yeah, man, really, really dope track.
5 bands, fresh about the cage, no cut. Walking up the court, cut the judge, we got shit you can snort. I heard you take back everything that you bought. If you was my selling shit, we would've fought. Yeah, I got felonies, yeah, I was selling. She backs on me, whip that shit up with a fork. This money coming, what the fuck is you selling me? I'm just shopping out Beverly Hills. I got pills, tell me what is you selling me? I know you make it with jealousy. I be just chilling with fellas, B. I'm lighting cookies and celery. Only with niggas I know going to hell with me. Burning that fire for all we done burn. Only keep medical, all in my blood. I got some pills in your arc of your mind. I got some hoes if I caught it. Gonna come. We up in the mansion, we all from the slums. I had a dream, I was talking to pun. I told him I just had a talk with his son. I told him his father, part of the sun. My man just called me, got killed with a gun. Pray to God, ain't nobody on it. Try to sell it, ain't nobody want it. See a corner, ain't nobody on it. I can make it mine by the moment. Trades, nickels, dimes, and them quarters. Gotta check the line for informant. You ain't even signed, you record. Talking to the swine since they called. When they said that time, you was talking. Try to offer a side and then a coffin. I just cannot see me calling you bitches no more. I got money to make. I was just trapping before I was rapping. My lawyer was working my case.
Facts.
I cannot trust all them watches. You copping that chain you got on, it look fake.
Bang, bang.
I had a talk with your wife in the club and she told me she just want a taste.
Ah.
I just cannot see me calling you bitches no more. I got money to make.
Can't see it.
I was just trapping before I was rapping. My lawyer was working my case.
Trapping.
I cannot trust all them watches. You copping that chain you got on, it look fake.
Can't trust it.
I had a talk with your wife in the club and she told me she just want a taste.
Ah.
Listen, I've been drinking rosé so long, so this shit I'll do nothing but
ace.
Dope track, man. I Cannot. Alright, so the next one is Regular Harlem Shit. Just a little skit.
It's the Pimp Pimp Beat. I'm donkey dicking bitches. Let me say it again. I'm donkey dicking bitches. I'm slapping niggas in the week. I'm slapping all these buildings in the week. The iPhone go in the water, it's still wagging. Bitch, we jump in the water and get it. Bitch, I'm mama. Bitch, don't make me slap you with these. Fuck, it's Harlem, bitch. You hear me? Hi, hello, hello. It's regular, bitch. You hear me? I'm on top of the world, bitch. Don't make me lose my voice. But you see it? Don't make me lose my voice. It's a whole lot of crazy shit. Whole lot of this shit. It's regular, nigga. Regular shit, nigga. 39th Street, regular. Nigga, 4th Street, it's regular. It's regular.
Regular, show the truth. Hold on, bitch. Slap the bitches in the week. Slap your mama in the week.
I just made 100.
Oh, God.
I just made 100. I just made 100. I just made 100. This bitch get annoying on God. I'm changing my number. I'm a rich nigga that came from the gutter. I don't feel this perk. I'ma take me another. After we fuck, I'm unable to cuddle right back to the money. You know how I play it. I'm not your boyfriend. I don't know what you saying. Lying on my name. You know what you saying. In and out the streets, they treat me like royalty. These bitches cannot spell loyalty. I dropped the bag on my lawyer feet way before these engineers was recording me. Sorry, boo, can't get you all of me, pardon me. You just want me cause I'm hot. When I was that broke, couldn't get you to stop. Now that I'm on, you then turn to a thot. Why? I started off with a pot. Picked up the back end and went, got me a spot. Hat on a swivel, I know niggas plot. I'm checking every car that slide through the block. 550 with the ass in the front. I just got the best head of the month. Saved the number under man eater. And I ain't get her from the gram neither. Caught her in traffic. She bent it over like she teaching yoga. Name, you know what you saying.
Ride red phone in the grand lawn. Every time she see me, I'm in red phone. Then she do it for a pair of air joint. In the morning, send her get her hair done. On the highway, better head guard.
Not feeling T.I. on his song. Dave East killed it, but T.I., nah, nah. Next track, What Made Me. Dope instrumentals, man. Dope instrumentation.
Made me wanna throw the diamond up. Nas made me wanna QB chain. Noriega made me wanna do Pharrell beats. It was dark and hell is hot, dropped and my mood changed. Oh, made me wanna throw the diamond up. Nas made me wanna QB chain. Style kissing chic had me in the street. 50 cent on repeat on the 2 train. The hot boys had me wanna cop mad toys. Puffy had me wanna be a bad boy. Biggie had me wanting to be a jack boy. Now it's nothing left than 220 on the dashboard. I was taught to give it to him if he asked for it. Down in your bladder, your dreams are shattered like a glass door. Knocking the chronic, we started grinding, getting bags off. Richard Porter, AZ, had me wanting a black Porsche. Now we on college to get a better 10. Skipping them baggies, I kept...
Yeah, this track is one of my favorites as well. I like how he goes into his influences when it comes to all the rappers that he grew up on and things like that. Really, really dope. Just shows you, you know, the kind of artist he is when it comes to his influences, you know, Jay and Biggie and Styles P, Stone, so on and so forth. Dope ass track, What Made Me. Violent featuring Lloyd Banks. Lloyd Banks, an animal. Really, really, really nice when it comes to his pen, man.
You funny, son. You real funny.
Rico, I was waiting on some hard shit, nigga. Shame on, nah, we do.
Rico Suave.
Name another name.
Fire.
Talking to God about this.
That shit sound crazy.
Most relatable. Most gutter.
All this shit I did, now they supposed to hate. I can't even count the diamonds in the rolling face. Supreme clientele, I feel like Ghost and Ray. I just did a weekend for no license, need to smoke a eight.
Pieces of this shit is fire. Damn.
If you know you not no shooter, just give up the glass. I don't want no pussy, boo, I'm tired, just give up some top. Jumping out, fresh beef and box, hit the reefer spot. Cleaner than my second bath in life. Shit, my man got life. Shot a nigga right on second half, right in front of his wife. What's the price? Time to get the cash. Necklace full of ice, I'm chilling. Zanny's made a killer. My white boy created an app and it made a million. I own half. Stopped sipping lean and took a cold bath. Seen fiends stone grab since Firm did phone tap. Now I jumped on Forbes list. Then I watched my life change. Off the bucket list. All my life I wanted a white range. White cane, spike influence, junkies through the right there. Court side next to Spike. It's so funny how my life changed. Fear God collection. Told Jerry I need that new shit. Label get the front and I pull up on some Ice Cube shit. All them niggas been getting money. This ain't no new shit. Stop acting like you gon' do something. You ain't gon' do shit. How I get in the mouth, hard to figure out like a Rubik's. Eight ball full of diamonds plus a fully loaded pool stick. Watch how you talk to me, anything make my moves. My life is a gamble, girl with the desert, feel like a camel. I looked up to Tony Montana, Tony Soprano.
Just check out my handle, get in the way of all these square shaped circles burning your flannel. Chronic zip tucked into my chucker duck in the van crew. Visualizing life from the podium, need the Lambo. put their hand your name in for murder, they get the chance to. You from OT, then be careful. The streets are making an example. Wish me home, cause I've been eating more. Rest in peace to the restaurant. And you feeling like the hook closing in on you. You need extra on. Keep up being competitive. Nah, it feels like the F is gone. You should know I got a star in the ghetto. Watch what you stepping on. Rocks to light me up. 18 years old, last time my neck been warm. You an enemy, don't take me. I probably got a text message for him. Voltage high for K2 side niggas. Better respect defenses. Talking like a gangster. Can't even cover your death expenses. Pushing like it started all over again. That's where excellence is. Killing shit's an extra sentence. Leave here with the rest incentive. Holding up the neighborhood. Knowing the Hall of Fame is waiting. Fuck your thoughts. I worked hard to get it under my favorite bracelet. Could have been in the race, but you're falling. Headball and chain arrangement. Niggas do anything to shine. Running out of amazement. Mind your business now. What's key? Don't lie down in between the problem.
Ah, man. I'm sorry. I just got to turn it off for the sake of the review, man. I kind of got carried away. That fucking shit is just nasty. Oh, my goodness. They went 40 on that shit, man. Oh, my goodness. I haven't heard that song in a while. Damn. That song is fire. So this right here is the song I Found Keisha, a.k.a. Keisha Part 2, produced by Raekwon. And this beat is dark, it's gritty, it's nasty, dope as fuck. And Dave East is really painting a fucking vivid-ass picture. As well as the first one. This is the sequel to the first one. And on the first one, he just goes into the story of how he got robbed by a chick named Keisha that he met. And he was fucking with. He slipped up because he was drunk coming from a party after he went to a hotel and set up a little date with Keisha. And Keisha basically robbed him of couple grand. I think like 15 grand or something like that. A few grand. And some jewelry, his wallet, everything that he had, basically. So, you know, he planned on getting her back, obviously killing her, what have you. And on this one, this is where he goes into his understanding of who she's been working with, because, you know, she be doing her little thing with the hustle. You feel what I'm saying? And she's been working with a guy named Tim, and Tim basically meets up with her on Mondays. And basically, you know, he's plotting. He calls his cousin James. And James, you know, he does what he does. He finishes the job. He gets Keisha. And, you know, while Tim is sleeping with Keisha before they started plotting or what have you, Tim is still asleep. Keisha is in the tub. And James goes in there and kills Keisha. So that's the story on this song here. And it's a dope-ass song. I know I didn't add every aspect to it, but that's just a simplified aspect. But this is a dope track.
Interrogations got my mental racer. I ain't trying to end up in Bellevue as no mental patient. See, the plan was let's set a schedule. Tim from the other side had it. Tim was into the flasher. Sold a sideway in caskets. It's systematic. Every Thursday night he would re-up. Navy blue infinity. Tenant rolling his weed up. Anytime he felt he was followed, it made him speed up. He really cracked a smile. His demeanor was always cheat up. He walking in. Black leggings. Leather jacket. And some black shades. Shorty 5'7". Few days earlier, she got braids. Ever since I got robbed, riding round in a hot rage. Don't even care if I get locked up till I'm my pop's age. James called me one more time. Tim pulled up by himself. He parked and walked in the building and then he checked his mouth. James a face Tim ain't never seen. Shorty and Tim up in the crib. This nigga fell asleep. James knocked twice, nobody answered, so he picked the lock. Cut the lights, took his shoes off, walked around in his socks. Shorty in the bathroom, wine glass and red wine. Tim got missed calls from his sons before they bedtime. James opened the door, it's steaming, whole mirror foggy. Shorty in the tub, James about to leap, he feeling froggy. Soon as she see him, two shots right in the forehead. Silence kept the blood neat, ain't leave the floor red. Slid out, Tim still sleeping. He never woke up. James had some powder to make him think Tim was coked up. Leather bag, iPhones, chains, and a Rolex. 15,000 and hundreds and fifties took no less. Tim stretched out, so James looked through his phone. Searched through all the dresses, exploring all through the home. A couple of text messages, saw the name Keish. Wait a minute, that's that same bitch that robbed East. James ran out, jumped in the car, he lit the blunt up. The sun up, kids going to school, think of my come up. Keisha found in the pool of blood, James got one up. I owe you, nigga.
Okay, so this is the song Maintain featuring Bino Rideau, produced by De Niro Gotti. Not really feeling this track right here. Wasn't really a fan of this track. This one is skippable, but, you know, it is what it is. This is a dope project overall, but this track right here is very, very skippable.
Money keep calling my line, keep telling the same thing. Money break, bro, my niggas, gang, gang. My life was never boring. Every $5 counted. Shit, that sandwich was important. Every five. I love my niggas understanding how I call it. Look till I'm dead like eggs. We would scramble every morning. Ew, back when Freaky told me rap, they probably gon' make a deal. Death not my body, I hate the way it make me feel. If my niggas sliding, I'm sliding, I really played the field. We got felonies, but jealousy can never break us. Talk to Drizzy up in Toronto, I'm missing hella paper. Most of my niggas do biz, chasing money, go up north and get big. Might not come home to no crib, we got parole on us. Walk with the heat, we keep the stove on us. NYPD just pray I get pulled with old warrants. If you told on us on guard, you broke the code on us. 5 in the morning in your mama crib with no warning. If you my nigga, you ain't never got a question. And I give you my last, I think my heart too big to measure it. Step on the gas, I'm standing up cause I can never sit. Trying to take my niggas to all the places they never been. If you my nigga, you ain't never got a question. Step on the gas, I'm standing up cause I can never sit. Trying to take my niggas to all the places they never been.
Dope track, man, featuring Matt Patterson, Never Been. I believe this was produced by Buddha Grands. I believe he also produced the track What Made Me. And you know, this is a dope track here, man. It's kind of like a play on the track Corey, to where it's like, listen, man, I'm here and I'm trying to like put you on as well. I'm trying to show you that you can make it as well. Not only with showing you the luxuries, but actually, you know, putting you on with the understanding of, you know, taking some mud and turning that mud into diamond or what have you, so to speak, you know. But this is a dope track overall. So this is the outro, Grateful, featuring Marsha Ambrosius.
Niggas there for me, they no longer here with me. I'm wide awake, I'm scared to sleep. Afraid though I ain't never been. Grandma said ain't no fear in me. Criminal, I prepared to be. And your feelings won't hear from me. I talk to God, the devil on the other line. Stressor, keep a weapon there. Cause slipping ain't how I'm gonna learn no lesson. Ain't no actors here. I told Bully, I wish this stack was here. Mugger too, my hoodie blue. So much ice, they gon' have to stare. Used to hate my building smell. Half of the homies still in jail. Harlem different, either kill or sell. Or pray they lift your bell. Right, rice and tuna fish. Way before Roof Chris, we was broke. I ain't care who was rich. Stick up kids do exist. Hard news, just listen. The dog food was clicking. They moved, bitch, long before I heard a Ludacris. The lights was out for weeks. I ain't had to drop, wanted to survive until I found the keys. 220 on the dash, and yes, we taxed, and we got mouths to f-
So that's Grateful there. You know, I just wanted to speed it up just for the sake of the review. Dope project overall, man. I would give this an 8 out of 10. This track, Grateful here, man. He really just going in on here, man, touching on the aspect of being grateful for what you don't have as opposed to what you do have, and also being grateful for where, you know, you came from as far as you being at the bottom and you working on your you know, your craft and things of that nature. So it's a dope track. Excuse me for what y'all hear in the background, but dope track overall, dope project overall from Dave East. So thank y'all. Peace.